All right, so I'm not totally sure how well this deck's gonna work. This is gonna be strange. Okay, that's three of the four combo pieces there. We got the amulet, the satyr, and the return to Hagrid. So So what we're looking at here is I'm trying to set up to go off next turn. Not 100% sure if I can or not, though. I really need 2 turns to go off. One, two, three, four. It's a lot of damn triggers. There's a dredge trigger. So he's, if he has a land, he's going to get the, he's going to get the blood gas back. Surprised. Not even gonna get all that back. He's gonna get the Nakamiba. So I really gotta go off in a turn. Yep. So I really need a might even look, might look to get Snapcaster Mages. Yep, I'm gonna go to 10. because I'm at 11. He does the blood gas doesn't get haste, thank God. But that means if I don't draw what I need next turn, I'm dead. I'm gonna take 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Well, I might not be dead. Kind of interesting, though, this. If I had any sort of graveyard aid or board wipers, this would not be. I'd be sitting here playing solitaire the whole game. As it stands, he's actually knowing more cards than I am. And we're both graveyard strategies, so we can't play generic ones. Well, that's not good.